You just desecrated one of the Splicer's most hallowed rituals. Well done.